Give it 5 seconds. Well, I've got to start.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to start.
No, you've got to start.
I've got to start. Why do I always have to start?
Because you talk more than everybody else.
That's probably true. Okay, so House of Screaming Death, ladies and gentlemen. The excitement's building. It's our final week before we reveal the identity of the architect. Are you excited?
I'm very excited. Because I know who he is. A lot of the cast and crew don't, though.
It's
which means you find out at the same time.
We're going to have to redo that because I just said it's awesome. Well, I f***ing you now.
Can we just flash to something else?
What was I talking about then? I completely lost the plot. How did we start this?
You had to start it.
I started. What did I say?
Why am I starting it?
Are you going to start this?
No, you're going to
start it. Why do I have to start it?
Because you talk more than anybody else.
Well, Dave's wobbling about on that chair over there and making noise and messing up our shot. Shall we do it again?
It's terrible.
Lots of outtakes, ladies and gentlemen. Keep watching this channel. It's going to be awesome. So, why do I have to start this?
Because you have to.
Let's do that again.
Here, a few seconds before you start.
I know. I'm just enjoying